Hello parents, hope the kids danced yesterday along with the peacock in the rain. This week is all about birds, and in today's activity we are going to teach our little ones where a bird lives. Today's activity will use envelope number 13, Where Do I Live, along with a paper plate that we'll send you in the box. You can use this activity to help them do sensory play and give them the shredded paper that we've sent you in the envelope for free play. Once they're done with that free play, you can then use those shredded pieces of paper to make the nest for the kids. This activity will work on their fine motor skills and their crafting skills. So, let's get started. Sadik, do you know what are we going to learn today? Today we are going to learn where a bird lives. Learning about birds this week, right? Yesterday we made a peacock. The day before that we made a finger puppet of a bird, right? Now we are going to learn today where the birds live. Where do birds live? Where does Sadik live?
House.
Yes, Sadik lives in his house. And where does a bird live?
Burrow.
Bird lives in a?
Burrow.
Nest. Not a burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. Yes, we taught you that. Where does a bird live?
Hangar.
No, bird lives in a nest. Bird lives in a? Say it loudly. Bird lives in a?
Hangar.
Nest.
Nest.
Nest. Very good. So we're going to make a bird's nest. Okay, we're going to open envelope number 13. Let's see what's inside this envelope. Wow, what is this, Sadik? A paper cuttings. Really? And what will we make with these paper cuttings? We will make a nest. You know how do birds make a nest? They go around searching for lots of small, tiny, tiny sticks and twigs. Then they pick them up with their beak. Then they build a nest by putting them together. So we're going to put these papers together, just like those twigs and sticks, and we're going to make a nest. What are we going to make?
Mama,
what are we going to make? Nest. What are we going to make? Tell me, what are we going to make, Sadik?
Nest.
Very good. Come on now, Sadik is going to hold this. It's going to apply this. Yes, very nicely. Come on, yes. Come on. Let's twist. Remove some more. La 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 la. Yes, come on. Put this here. Take this. Now take this. Put it and stick it here. Okay, take some little. Stick it here. What are we making? We're making a bird's
nest.
Yes, a bird lives in a
nest.
And Sadik lives in a
home.
Yes. Then where does a rabbit live? We learnt before. Rabbit lives in a
home.
Yes. Horse lives in a
den.
No, lion lives in a den. Horse lives in a
stable.
Loudly. Horse lives in a
stable.
Stable. Very good. Supply some more. Keep making your stick. Yes. Very good. What have we made? What is this? This is a bird's nest. This is a bird's nest. Come on, Sadik. Say it. What is this? This is a bird's. A bird lives in a. Yes. Where is it? Where is the cock? Where did Sadik put it? Here it is. Yes. Wow. Such a beautiful nest. Well, let's press it so that it sticks properly. Nest looks so pretty, Hannah. You know what does a bird put? put in the nest? The bird lays eggs in the nest. What does a bird lay? It lays eggs in the nest. Now, Sadik, what is this? This is a? Yes, who lives in a nest? Bird lives in a nest. Who lives in a nest?
Bird.
Yeah. And what do birds give us?
Eggs.
Yes. And what comes out of those eggs? Small, small? Babies. What comes out of those eggs? Small, small?
Babies.
Yes.
Babies.
Babies. Very good boy. So parents, as you saw, this is how you do the activity today. Today's activity will teach our little ones where do birds live. So we'll tell them where do birds live. They live in a nest. And then we'll make this nest. We'll use this paper plate that we've sent you in the box along with the contents of envelope number 30. You help them make the nest with the help of a fairy stick, or you can use fairy call if you want. This is less messy. Alright? And then help them just stick it and create a roughly looking, you know, very organic looking nest. Then you tell them that, you know, where do birds live? They live in a nest. What do birds lay? They lay eggs in the nest. That's how you explain to them. You can also teach them the houses of other little ones, like I taught. You can teach them that, you know, where does a rabbit live while doing the activity. You can revise through those things. You've learned them in the past, right? So you can use this as an option to, you know, revise those things as well. Alright? See you next time. Bye-bye.